Ahoy me hearties! Today I'm gonna be showing you the town of Spawn, or however you wanna pronounce it. It's my pronunciation and mine only. Do not steal it. Anyway, let's continue on with the town. So let's go here. As you can see, if you just follow what I did, you'll find this NPC called Sizeros. Oh god, what a name. I never learned to pronounce his name. You know, you can just read it. Orb. So this is a magical orb golem, and he's a pet vendor. You can shop and quest and talk. So I decided to do some quests to show you something around here, which I do not... Oh, okay, this one, this is it. So these quest items here are kind of, well, they're not hard, but I mean difficult, not hard. It's just you have to, you know, go somewhere else. So I'm gonna be showing you that. First of all, to get to Rubber Ducky, one of the quest items, you have to go to Gringard Forest, and you have to go to Hork Fort. To do that, you can also just type in slash join Orc Town. So you go, you've probably seen this before, just go in the main gate, ignore these Horks, go to General Porkon and kick his ass. Unfortunately, I cannot use my numbers to use my skills because of full screen. But now I can click, just do it, and you get the rubber ducky. See, it's here. Ignore the axe, don't need it. And to the other one, you have to go to Blood Tusk. Go to Blood Tusk Ravine, or type in slash join Blood Tusk. Go up here, go to the left or the right, doesn't matter. Kill these, and hopefully you'll get the harpy thingies. Strings, wasn't it? Uncut harp strings. And only if I didn't have lag, I would have killed them a lot faster. I'm gonna be skipping this part. And done! So here it is. I got 2 and 2. I just killed the first two mobs I've seen. I guess it'll work with these or this one, these ones. I guess, but I never tried it, but I'm pretty sure it will. So don't worry, you can just do that. And then you have to go to back to the town of Spawn. You can either do that by clicking to battle on and clicking the button here, which will soon disappear most likely. Or type in slash join the spawn, as you can see on the bottom right corner. And there is some random button guy, or not. Oh no, I'm in the wrong spawn. Anyway, and then you have to do the quest. You don't have to do it, but it gives a lot of rep, and it's a daily quest and gives you a pet. If you're a member, you might be interested. If you're not, well, too bad. To get the tug whistle, you have to kill togs here, I think. And that's pretty easy, at least for me, because I'm level 45 and I have Blood Ancient. Yep, there we go, the quest is complete. I barely killed like 4 mobs and I got the quest. But I didn't get the pet, because I don't need it anyway. Don't like you, go away. So as you can see, now let's go to the other NPCs. Let's go back to the middle here. To the beginning, I mean. So this is the middle street. Let's just continue following it. Follow the middle street. And there we go. We get Warlick's? Yeah. Warlick's Column. To do this, just click on the quest. I don't think he had any quests which are hard. Oh yeah, speak to the blue mage. Now this one. This one kind of confused me in the beginning, but it's not anything difficult, so to say. Just accept the quest, and I tried talking to this one, but this one is just a golem. He's a golem, he's not the original Warlick. So, to find the original Warlick, all you have to do is go to Battleon. You know where his shop is. Go to Battleon, go to Battleon Town Square, and go to the magic shop. And ignore everyone else, there he is. Click on him, and quest completed. And he says something, I guess. He says something which I do not care about. You can pause the video and read it, or you can do it yourself and then read it. And I'm going back to the span. Continue. I mean, follow the road in the middle. And that's it. There we go. That's it for this quest. Now, let me show you the other NPC which is interesting around here. That would be, let me just find her. Nope, this is the wrong part. You have to go down. And there she is. She's a golem making golem. I'm not sure if she's a golem, but I think she is. I read some of the chat talking stuff. I think she is. So the quests are extremely easy. Just get them and kill and find stuff. The usual adventure quest worlds quests. And here you can see her shop. Now that's my armor I'm wearing right now. That's why I'm so poor. And my hat. Well, she doesn't have much. And they're not cool. Item wise. I don't like them. But some people might. It's my personal opinion. Well, let me just tell you something about these mobs. Be careful of this guy. He has 8k HP. If you're a necromancer, don't worry about it. You can't go in there because the door is locked. It says that clearly, if you can read. And there are some closed portals which you can't go into. At least not yet, I guess. And this is the hair shop here. It has some scissors. It's really easy to understand. Just talk to him. I got a hairstyle from there, but I regret it. I'm not saying they're not cool, but they're not my style, so to say. And here is the inn. You go in the inn, if you know what I mean. And you find the inn, which is the inn. Oh, this is getting really confusing. Lucretia. She's the inn vendor. She sells potions, I guess. That's enough. Don't want to know her anymore. Well, that's basically the town in a nutshell. I hope you enjoyed the video. And please remember to thumbs up or down. It's your decision, and your mouse, and your hands, and your muscles, and your brain. So, and a last round around the town. Oh, let's not forget about this guy, which is the most interesting of them all. He's the ogre. He's an ogre, yes, he's an ogre. Really disgusting guy. And he sells house stuff. Most of them are member, but you can get the J6 plushie. Or this, which I would never get because it's 100 AC. Yeah, he has one quest. Just, I think I did it, is just to kill stuff around here. And do not confuse the door with that one. You can't go in that one. Just go back there. And that's the town in a nutshell, as I said before. Hope you enjoyed the video. And subscribe if you want to see more. And leave the suggestions in the comment section below. See ya!